then. I'm famished.
You want it cooked right or not?
How are you?
Hey, Strauss. Keep those books full now.
I'm trying.
We need every cent we can get.
Splendid, Mr. Morgan.
Hey there.
Glad to be off that mountain, Mr. Pearson?
Yes, indeed. Lots to do now.
Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Sure, well, as you were.
I'm famished, Mr. Pearson.
It's coming, it's coming.
Long time, boy.
Morning, Arthur.
Nice, boy.
your type. Move! My damn bitch. I said go. Go!
With me, boy. Eat this, boy. Yeah. There, boy. Come on, follow me.
Ourselves.
Front, back, sideways, dressed up as hogs, make a damn decision.
All right, I got it. We go in the back, and then send you out front to meet the deputy.
All right. Okay, hold on a sec. That's gonna get my toes curled up.
You got a problem with that? Because you're in the wrong gang if you do.
I don't have a problem with getting curled up. I'd just rather not.
Clear out before you got some angry O'Driscolls for company.
Go now! You don't want a running race with a bullet.
Let the bastard run! I ain't chasing him! Wasn't done.
Thank you.
Easy there. You're getting robbed.
Go on and move!
Okay, okay. Keep your hair on.
All right, you damn idiot.
You the local hard man, huh?
You really itching to get shot, ain't you? I'm gonna end you!
Easy, easy. Easy there. Whoa now, easy. Easy. You're okay. Follow me, boy. Hey, you! Slow up now!
Old horse. You need something?
Empty your pockets now, tough guy.
Thank you. Was this your doing? Guess I have no choice. How about I blow your lamp out?
It's off.
This is on you. Thank you.
You okay, boy?
He can't escape it.
Want some help? God damn it. Yeah, okay, boy. Yep. Slow it up. Yep.
Hey, what you coming up on me is not for.
Hey there! You know what? I'm feeling good today.
Okay, boy.
Stay calm. Now, come on. Easy now.
Ayúdeme. Me duele.
Whiskey? You understand? Whiskey?
Bueno, sí.
Yeah.
There we go. Easy. Whoa. Easy now.
Hey, careful how you go. Can't you see I'm tracking game here?
Okay,
she's
sure.
She's laying a good
luck.
Thought I saw you over there.
No.
Easy there. Okay, boy. Let's go.
I'm just fine alone. You better get going.
Howdy. That's a fine horse you got there.
Can you hold up a second?
Not gonna happen.
Don't ignore me. Stop. Okay, settle down there. Yeah.
Twisted my ankle something fierce. Think you could give me a ride?
Yeah, sure. Hop on.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you.
Boy.
You know Emerald Ranch? Mind taking me there?
Sure.
Yep. Glad I ran into you. Huh. I raised that horse, you know. Raised it since it was just a foal.
Losing a horse is hard. Sorry to hear that.
Yeah, that horse did right by me. Better than my husband, truth be told. That fool, always complaining. But does he do something about it? Man barely lifts his hand to wave the flies away. Aside from to lift a drink, of course. Marriage, for me, has been nothing but trouble. But Biscuit, he was a fine animal. Loyal, smart. Brave. Didn't take no guff, not from no one. Had one of them mountain boys pull a gun on me once. I was riding up near the Dakota and had stopped by a nice warm patch. Must have dozed off, but I wake up and find some nasty piece of work pointing a rusty shotgun straight at me. Well, he gets wheezing on and I must have made some sort of noise because the next thing I know, Biscuit had nipped his ear clean off. Kicked his hide, too, as he was hollering away. Didn't think a man could run so fast.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, had a good laugh on that one. I tell the husband, what does he do? Should have never gone over there, honey, he says. Gee, thanks.
So, you live at Emerald Ranch, then?
For the time being. I was looking for work. They was looking for some help with the gardens. If I waited any longer for my husband to put food on the table, I'd have died of starvation. I'll be moving on soon, though. Emerald Ranch, well, it's a strange place.
How so?
The owner's a mean bastard. Strange, too. Delights in bullying folk. There's a daughter, but she never leaves the house. You can see her in the window sometimes. When I asked about her, everybody told me to leave it alone. Found an old saloon there, all shut down now, but I went in to have a look, and there's bullet holes, old blood stains. Something definitely happened there, but I couldn't figure it. Just an uncomfortable feeling to the place. Oh, we're getting close now. This is great. This was kind of you, mister. Please, take this as my way of thanking you. Appreciate it. What a lousy day.
Hello, boy. Hey, boy. Hey, boy. Come here. You okay, boy?
Hey, boy. Come here.
You okay, boy?
Hey, boy.
Come on, boy. You, mister, excuse me.
Mister?
Got a smile on my face today.
Good.
Anyway, I won't trouble you any longer.
See you around.
How you doing, friend?
Hey, partner.
How's it going?
Say what you want about the people around here. They're friendly.
Huh?
All best now.
Bye now.
Hey, mister.
Hi.
Nice talking with you, ma'am. Good luck to you.
You too. All the best.
Gonna need all your money, my friend. But you got a big problem.
We don't stand for that around here.
Forget it. You ain't worth it.
Hey, the hell do you want here? Get out of here, damn it! Ha! You almost...
Okay, okay. Keep your hair on. Partner?
Hey, partner!
Your face looks familiar. Nah, maybe I was mistaken. Don't mind me.
So long.
Hello, mister.
Hey, partner.
Good to see someone who ain't afraid of hard...
One more, how about?
Please, you're gonna die here, you bastard!
How did that fit?
Calm the hell down.
This...
Okay, then, partner. Hold still. Easy. Come, boy.
Come here. Hello, boy. Hey, boy. Hey, boy. You know what? Forget about it.
Troublemaker.
Hey there.
Calm down.
Hey, best you keep moving. This is your last. You got it now. Keep on going.
Okay, if there ain't no convoy coming through. All right, go for it. Good. That's wide. We got some work to do. I'm gonna make you a killer, boy.
Let me try another one. Ain't no one coming down the road.
We'll put you in the dirt, you bastard! Thank you.
Hey, mister.
Something you need?
Nothing like owning your own land, I bet. Anyway, I'm sure you got a lot to do.
See you around.
Hey, move it!
Mister?
Be a hero today. Got any idea what time it is? Yeah, no problem. Take care now.
So long.
Yeah, that's it, boy. Yeah, okay, boy. Yeah.
I don't think you should just be wandering around here, friend. Not a thing happens around here without an O'Driscoll saying so. Understand me?
Consider this a warning.
Go on! Get lost!
Last chance before I fill your guts with shot.
You'll be meeting the Reaper!
Shit!
Like me, be a wise man, be a fool for love. Help a blind man.
Okay, here you are.
That which is killing you will help you finally to see, and see clearly, friend. See and hear.
Sure. Okay, mister. All the best now.
Okay, boy.
I'm sure you got better things to do than follow a lame blind man around.
Yeah.
Good haul, boy.
Quick, folks, before I eat all these chops myself.
That game, if you're selling, I'm buying.
Mouths to feed, huh? Give them one of these ribs, just watch them grow.
Morning to you.
Good morning.
So, you heard anything about any, bounty hunters in these parks?
Not sure.
Yeah, I was just, wondering.
See you around.
Morning to you.
Morning.
Got your hands full there.
Ain't nobody paying me for doing nothing.
Well, you seem to know what you're doing.
Goodbye.
Hello, gentlemen.
Nice. I'm only joking with you.
What do you think you're doing here?
Don't worry, I'm just playing with you.
You need a new hobby.
Fine. I didn't need this kind of trouble anyway.
Hey, folks.
I'm only kidding around.
Thank you.
Easy, boy. You're okay. Yeah. Make sure you stay awake there, Karen.
Good morning, Arthur.
Everything okay?
I guess. Bored?
Well, we need to get you out on another job again soon.
All right, Arthur.
Wait.
You're all right, boy.
Why, Molly, you are a cruel, heartless woman.
Dutch van der Linde, I am nothing of the kind.
Then prove it.
Anyone wants to play dominoes?
Sure, I got time.
I'm watching you like a hawk, Matthews.
What are you insinuating? I am a man of honor.
You're a con man.
Pretty hard to cheat at dominoes.
You can cheat at anything.
Well, that might be the nicest thing anybody's ever said to me.
All right, Dan. Let's see whose luck is in.
There's something up with that doctor in Valentine. Just can't put my finger on it.
I hear you. Pass me. I'll pass.
And domino.
Here's your points.
Bessie and I would play this for hours back in the day.
I remember. I think she might have even taught me to play.
You know, you might be right. A lifetime ago.
Sure feels like it. Okay. Nothing passed.
That's a domino. All right.
You ain't gonna get too much from me.
Nothing for me.
Nah.
Not complaining. You can have this for what it's worth.
So, okay. Pass.
Pass. Good. Not much for you here.
Ain't this fun? Thank you.
I'll have to pass.
All done and done.
Well played. You can have this for what it's worth.
Okay.
Pass.
No, not me.
All right. Bad luck, you'll get nothing from me.
Okay. I'll pass. Nah.
No, I'll have to pass. Not complaining. Not much for you here. Ah, just right. Every loss is a lesson.
I couldn't be in finer feather.
Glad to hear it.
That's my boy.
Well, I should get back to it.
Okay, Arthur.
Jack. Smells lovely, Pearson.
It'll be ready when it's ready.
Hey there.
Morning.
Watch the wind doesn't change.
Oh, shut up, Arthur.
Wouldn't want that face to freeze.
Sounds good, Arthur.
Yeah.
things.
Happy as a clam at high water.
That's good. How are you?
Horrible.
Oh, that's no good.